And I'm back. Alright. Okay, so back to working on my house. Okay. Oop, didn't mean to use them all. With hard bus. Go ahead and make a chest. Oops. Good enough. Oops. Hmph. Falling to ruin. We held out hope, digging through the rubble, our lips whispering prayers to the ancients. Always watchful eye towards the horizon. Even in the furthest corners of the world, the shroud threatens to engulf, doesn't seal away any ray of hope. As the air grew thick with that cursed fog, we held on. As fires raged on the horizon, ash falling like snow on Howling Pike. We pushed harder. May this home long kept usher us into the bright age. Well, apparently it didn't do them any good since it's in ruins now. It does say long kept. Okay. Just making sure I didn't misread it. Oh. The shroud looms. The blue jays no longer drift so carelessly through the air. Something is changing. A nebula flows towards us, springs from the abyss like a tidal wave. They call it the shroud. It carries disease and suffering, changes soil and people. I must understand this madness, but discovering a remedy will be difficult with supply lines cut off by the soldiers. Balthazar. More water. Aww. Were those craftable? I have to craft a club. I can make shoes. I can't craft a lockpick. Okay. Metal scrap. Oh, I finally got a shirt. There we go. Dangerous.
No.
Just now I need more, because I needed more string. Now I need more string. Realized. What is the damage of my axe? 11 damage. Oh, also 11 damage. Oh, I can destroy terrain with this. Sweet. Anything that way. Okay, this is actually making me wonder how many places there might actually be secret rooms hidden you have to dig into. Maybe not. Okay, guess there's not anything hidden that direction. Come on. I'm in this area. Don't leave my side. Jasmina, is it true? The ancients call upon you to stay behind as the rest of us slumber. Will you be there when I awake? Please, you cannot leave my side for my all. Why must we change? I miss the old days when we used to travel together side by side. You let me linger next to you. You held my hand, and now all the secrecy for what? I thought you could confide in me. I don't want the ancients to drive us apart. I'll lose all faith. If you must go, at least give me a farewell kiss. On my heart, E. E? Is that a message from Markiplier? Or should I say, Lord Farquaad Markiplier? Oops. Captain's Journal, Day 1. Hold the chamber to your last breath. These were the words of the Ancient One. Before he entered with a handful of our best warriors, it was the first time I'd seen one of his kind. And I expect it will be the last. His face is burned in my mind. My life and those of my remaining soldiers are pled to the sacred duty. Captain Arkwright. Okay. Oh, here's my house. I have plant fiber. That was my whole reason for leaving. I can quick move items. Is there even a reason for making things out of mycelium? Oops. Oh, actually, well, still oops, I guess. Aha! Oh, it's unequipable. I forgot about that. I'd seen that earlier. Okay, how do I use it? Okay. I don't see... Okay. Like, I'm gonna have to look that up. Enshrouded, how to use grappling hook. Oh, prompt. Okay. You can only use it in certain circumstances, apparently. Figure it out later. Oops. Wait. They took the Pikemen's reach. They killed King Gormander. An army of lunatics, sickly pale, barely lifting their feet above the bloodied ground. They dragged themselves through our valleys, through the miasma, led by the mad guard of the north, Vorgoth. I always knew the elixir would sow a seed of distrust. I look up to the ancient spire at the sky. There is no running, no hiding. We must persevere. Balthazar. Ooh. Okay. Shrouded core. Is that something I gotta look for? Oops. My cat making noise. Oh, that wasn't my cat. Find this core. I'm down here on it. What if there's something through here? Ah, I can throw it on the ground. Okay. Where did my torch go? Oh, I just realized I'm gonna stop the recording right here and restart it.